Okay, yes, it's a bit loud, but I said I would show you the arm techniques that we're using for balletic turning, and I'm going to. So either we're going to be assembling or collecting, gathering energy in towards ourselves, or we're going to be scattering, throwing, directing the energy out from ourselves. In a classic pirouette, we'll be reaching from scattering our energy into collecting our energy. So that's our first starting point, is to reach the arms out, forward and to the side, away from the direction we'll be turning, and then bring them in the direction we'll be turning. So we'll be pulling back with the leading arm and pulling forward and together. So we don't want to get too off of our axis, just reach out enough into space so that when you bring the arms in to a round shape, or you can bring it in further, that will create momentum. And then with our spots and our strong body positioning, we'll have lots of momentum. So we can practice that with a little plie and a reach out on both sides. And then we'll be ready in class. Produce that action for more turning and jumping and dancing fun. Stay tuned.